So, in fact, when you benchmark on demand, for example, this is what you are going use for benchmarking. This function is a very large part of the code. So, see, we're seeing it here. Bitune, yeah. When we open, we saw a code that was fairly optimized. And yes, if you look, there is intrinsics right there. This is AVX 56, AVX2. So that tells you have looked at it carefully. I will do a little run on it as well. It's always interesting to look at this. Basically, you have an idea how you can find the critical path. You can correlate it to this here. And when you look at the assembly code, that it's very likely to be an AVX 56 as well. Machine, and here we go. It matched perfectly, and it's. Well, first time I looked at it, I was like, wow, compiler is pretty skilled, but it's not the compiler. That's basically the code that is really good quality already. That's interesting. So if you look at this, it tells you that there is probably an easy shot for Intel here to go and put AVX 512. It's already fully vectorized, so there's no reason why an Intel guy could not go and just turn this into a benchmark that is cream on AVX 512. I would have done it. So that's about it for this video. It's a short one. Just wanted to make the point that the code is actually pretty good. Don't forget to subscribe. One or two likes would be welcome. I'm trying to explain to you guys what I'm doing, and please make it popular as much as you can. Thank you.